Chromebook 14 is a sleek and lightweight machine considering that it packs a 14-inch screen. It has a minimalist and clean design. The physical shape is inspired by MacBook Air. The major difference between MacBook Air and Chromebook 14 in terms of designs is the build quality. While the MacBook is an all-aluminum machine, Chromebook 14 is made of matte plastic. Though, it doesn't look cheap and feels much better than a budget Windows laptop. The machine has an island-style keyboard and an expansive touchpad. In terms of quality, both are superior to what is available in budget Windows laptops. But they don't match what you can get on premium laptops. The keys feel a bit soft and there is some flex in the keyboard. The touchpad is responsive but doesn't offer the kind of smooth glide that glass touchpads on premium laptops do. The palm rest is made of plastic with faux aluminum finish. It doesn't get hot during use. Touchpad supports multi-finger gestures. It has a clickable button but a tap with single finger has same functionality. Double finger tap brings up the right click menu while gliding two fingers on the touchpad allow a user to scroll on the screen. Pinch to zoom gesture doesn't work on Chromebook 14. www.youtube.com/MrSparkWorld